Were a klutz. You okay?
Alex? Oh my god, Alex!
Oh. Hey, your mom told me I might see you around here.
Oh my god, it's so good to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
Yeah. You alone out here?
Well, hey, you know, Didn't think I'd ever see you again. You took off without saying goodbye.
Yeah, well, I'm not here for long. I'm looking for my brother. You seen him?
No. I haven't, Alex. I'm sorry.
Jesus, what the hell is going on here?
I don't know. But every day there are more flyers to put up. Every day more people disappear.
I had no idea.
And if you did, would you have done anything about it?
Yeah, I would have come back for Josh, gotten him the hell out of here. God knows what kind of trouble he's in now.
Trouble? Look around you, Alex. This whole place is in trouble.
I know, I get it. But I have to find my brother. He's my responsibility. After that, I'm gone. I suggest you do the same.
Alex, wait.
Yeah.
I got this from Deputy Wheeler. You should take it.
What for?
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Thanks, Al.
Alex, I hope you find what you're looking for.
Hello. Can I ask you something?
I'm busy.
Hey, you're Curtis, right? Hey, man. How's it going? Maybe this'll interest you.
I know you. Sheriff's kid.
Alex.
Right. Military man now, I see.
I'm pretty sure it's broken. What do you think?
I think you must have stole this from your daddy.
Just tell me if you can fix it.
Now don't go barking orders at me, soldier. The only person that tells me what to do is me. Got it? Pretty neglected. It's a damn shame the way people mistreat such nice things.
Look, what I really need is some information. Have you seen my brother Joshua?
You want to talk to the mayor? He knows everybody's business.
Mayor Bartlett? You know where I can find him?
Sure. Same place he is every day. Digging up people's graves. You know, there's something seriously wrong with that guy. You know? Like in the head.
That's Mayor Bartlett?
Yep. No wonder all the streets are broken. Nobody around here gives a shit anymore. Yeah, I could fix it. Might take a little while, though.
Keep it. It's yours.
What's the catch?
Consider it payment for your help.
Soldiers gotta have a gun.
Thanks.
Yeah. I like a fair trade.
Hello?
Who the hell is this?
Alex Shepard.
Alex Shepard? I thought you were in the middle.
Hello? Hello? forgive me. Josh! Josh? Josh, wait! Ahem.
Thank you. Josh, are you in there?
No one comes to visit anymore.
Who are you?
I wish I could remember.
What are you doing in this hotel? This place should be condemned.
I can't leave. Not yet.
This is no place to be alone. You need to leave.
I lost something, once dear to me. Now all I have is memories of the past, of better times. But I don't know where they are. I can't go until I have them. Will you help me?
Tell me what you need. I'll see what I can do.
So difficult to remember. The warm sunlight dancing on the water. The smell of cotton candy in the air. And the sound of wind blowing through the trees. Find them for me, and I'll give you what you need.
How will I know when I found them?
Three small windows of better days. You'll know when you see them.
Okay, I'll look around.
You have a kind voice.
This must be one of the memories that she's looking to reclaim. Josh, wait! What the hell? You
gotta be shitting me.
I think I found all the memories that woman is looking for. I should give them back to her. Is this what you wanted?
Thank you.
Josh?
Don't let me fall! Oh.